Louisiana State Police has issued an Amber Alert for two missing children from Tangipahoa Parish. 8-year-old Kason Heck and 4-year-old Jax Matthews were last seen at their dad's home in Ponchatoula.
Now, the children were in a stolen maroon 2013 Hyundai Elantra with a Louisiana plate of 153AFD. The car also has a busted sunroof. If you know where either of these two children are, call police immediately.